Oh my gosh, what is up everybody? GT Warrior, you're back at you in another video. Finally, I've been saying so long, oh yeah, we're gonna do a gaming video, and I've had my equipment for somewhat fixed. For like 2 days now, right? First day, I just didn't want to upload the video because it was not very, it was not a great video, to be honest, and I didn't have time to make another and upload another, so yeah, I thought, okay, I'd rather have some better content at the beginning than, you know, no content at, I'd rather have no content at the beginning than some just crappy quality content that, you know, my new subscribers do not, you know, deserve, or even my oldest subscribers, so, I decided not to make one, but I made another one, and it wasn't the greatest video, but it was actually pretty decent, I thought, but the recording failed somehow. It was 4 times slower, and YouTube did not recognize it as an actual file, so I don't know if that was on my capture card, or what, but, I did some tests, and it seems to be running normally now, so if you're seeing this, then it's running normally, and that's great. So we're playing Hyper Team Deathmatch, which is the new game mode that they added with Double XP Week, which it's not terrible, but it's not very, it can get very frustrating, I should say, mainly because you get the payload quite faster, and the payloads can be OP, and it can just lead to a lot of death and destruction and stuff, but I guess it's new, so we gotta play it. We gotta play everything new, so that's what we're doing. I am doing quite crappy, and it's sort of the end of this match, but next match will be sure to head it off, and it'll be pretty freaking lit, I can already tell, if this video processes right, which I believe it probably will. I did some tests before this, so it should. So yeah, pull out my claw and maybe end it off here. Not the video, but well, not quite. I guess we got 3, 2, 1 second left, and that's it. Victory, even though I wasn't in the game for very long, since I started the video. But I'm just gonna pause it now, and yeah, see you guys in the next round. Alright, we're on probably, I think, yeah, I should say my favorite map on Infinite Warfare Genesis. Throwback is a very, very close second. I like Throwback. Sometimes, well, actually with Throwback, it's kind of a weird map because I either do really good or I do really, very terrible every game I play on it. So I don't know, but whatever, we're gonna see how we do with this Hyper Team Deathmatch. People seem to be sniping, so I have a kind of a good feeling about this, because snipers tend to not do so great in this game, and I'm glad that not everybody is going out freaking no-scoping, quick-scoping all the time. It's very annoying. Oh, he has the flat line on the side. That's very difficult. The flat line is a very, very OP weapon. Okay, was that my sniper shot, or you got him, we good. So we're gonna run through here, hop down there, pull out this, and then kind of slide around, because, well, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be people in here. Okay, they got that under control, so there we go, one kill, and there's gonna be definitely some in there. There's one, two, please give me one more. Nope. Ah, he has the claw back. I guess that's what Hyper Team Deathmatch is all about. I'll regain my claw in a bit here, so. Oh, I was trying to duck. Didn't quite work out for me, though. Claw reflective bullets are pretty lit, too, so if I ducked, I may have not even got it, because the reflective bullets are quite damage-inducing. What am I doing? 5 and 5? Yikes. That flatline is just going to destroy me. I can already tell. That weapon is a bitch, by the way. So, where should we go? This way, down this way. Oh my gosh, the flatline! Stop it! I have the flatline. Maybe I should pull this out, but I'm determined with the karma, because the karma is a pretty lit weapon. Hold up. There we go, gotcha. I'm gonna go this way, because I feel like they're all down there. Whoa, okay, so they're all right there. A little bit of a difference there. Okay, I'm gonna not do that. Nice. No, no. Stop it. Okay, they're going to think I'm going to go down that way. I got him. Ah, nice. Juking him out all over the damn place. Let's go. Liddy. Headshot there, I think. Yeah. E-Rat ain't got nothing on me, boys. Oh, close, close. I almost got that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. They all hit me with some kind of, I don't know, payload. Wasn't good, wasn't good. That's all I can say there. I'm gonna wait for this a little more. Crud, don't take that! Yo, I'm coming for you. Mate, you ain't getting that. Did he take that? Please tell me he didn't take that. No, he took that. Crap! This ain't good! 12 and 11. That was my care package that he got. I didn't die, though. Scorcher was straight on me. We're gonna change weapons. How about the MacTav? MacTav, pretty litty. Nice. Clean kill. Didn't even see him. Maybe he had active camo on. Whoa! Hey, that's what you get with the hyper team deathmatch. Some of that crap happening. Wait. Yeah, enemy right there. Where are you at? I know you're here somewhere. And then the claw. How brilliant. We got our claw in just a sec here, so. Nice. Aiming was horrid. Oh, that was a nice quick scope. Okay. So we're gonna pull it out now. Oh, please, 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 please don't. Oh, the care package protected her. Him, her, whatever it is. Oh, I got you. Nice. Nice. Ah, please don't quit putting those cryo bombs. I'm gonna kill you if you do that again. Cryo bombs are a bitch, man. You feel so helpless. Sometimes you can get kills off of them, though. Or not kills off of them, but, you know, kills with them. Close, close. We're gonna get something a little more, you know, straight shooting. You know? They're only two away. Yikes. Please don't make me the final kill. Ah, defeat. Oh, that was an enemy. Not an enemy there. Okay. Well, crap. We lost. And I did 1.0 KD ratio. That was fun. That was pretty intense. I got a lot of deaths on the payloads there. They were using quite better weapons than me. I really need to put pinpoint on. Pinpoint is a very big need for me because, I don't know, I just see them and I shoot straight for the head. I don't know. Pinpoint actually helps me quite a bit. But that doesn't matter. That's beside the point. We're going to do another round for you guys. Cannot wait. See y'all in a sec. Now, speak of favorite maps, we got Throwback. Right here. So we got my two favorite maps, so this video is probably blessed to be great and good for my back again video, and I don't know, I'm just excited. Two favorite maps of Infinite Warfare. I do like some of the other maps. I'm not too big of a fan of the Mars maps, I'll just say for sure, but the maps on Infinite Warfare are quite how do I want to put this? Very unoriginal. Like, yeah, they're spaceship crap, but, you know, at the same time, they're just very generic space mission stuff, and they all kind of look the same, to be honest. Except Throwback and Genesis, they look quite different, which is pretty awesome. And Terminal. Terminal looks quite different. But I gotta say, I'm not too big of a fan of Terminal. I'm just not. Wasn't in the original Modern Warfare 2. I didn't really play that game too much, by the way. I'm only level, like, I don't know, 10 on that. But I wasn't too big of a fan of it in the first place, and whatever. We got the Claw out. Claw is my favorite, I just about said specialist. Favorite payload, by the way. Yeah, it's my favorite payload. Second is probably reactive armor. two I probably use the most, because I like using reactive armor more, mainly because I got mana arms perk with that, because I'm using the merc, and I'll have way more bullets and stuff, and that way I don't have to equip scavenger. I can focus that more on like ghost or stuff that, you know, makes me more invisible to the enemy, because that's pretty important. Two shot. Oh, crud! There we go, that's pretty neat. Should have my shotgun after that. I could have gotten a kill. I about got a kill with that other the other guy, but not quite. That's okay. Win some, lose some. So we're gonna go. Yeah, we'll go this way. Look around there. Nobody's coming. Close. I could have had my shotgun out and got that. Got him. Ha! Sorry for stealing the kill, by the way. I didn't really mean to, you know. Just kind of, instinct. That makes sense. 1 second. Hold up. Give me that. Let's go off. Nope. They all just disappeared. Oh! From the behind! Alright. We're gonna go up there. No, wrong. We're gonna go through here with the claw. And around the back here. Nice. Nice. Around there, nobody's there. Close. KBS Longbow. Got a mission team. Earned a double kill. I think I can do that. Nope, not quite the double kill there. Shotgun. I did some damage, not quite enough that I would want, though. There's one, there's two, double kill. Awesome, bronze honors. Gonna get that level team 50, let's go! Get that FHR windfall. I'm not too big of a fan of the FHR, but you know. Might as well get it. I'm gonna go from, you know, first to last. I'm gonna first get 50 on the Wolverines, then the, God, I cannot think of the second one, then the... And the Saber team, and then, oh, from the behind! I thought he was... right there, never mind. Let's land that right in the corner there. I'll kind of patrol the area with the MacTav, kind of switch around, shotgun, MacTav, and grab this real quick. Scorchers are pretty lit. I wanted a bigger, one, but you know what? You can take what you can get. It's a care package, that's what you're meant for. Didn't quite get the kill there. Pop out my Scorchers. We're gonna go right there. I hope I get one kill there. Oh, I died! From my Scorcher! Ridiculous, okay. Scorcher didn't cause me anything but pain. That's happened to me. I bet that's happened to everybody once before. Maybe not the real MLB players, but... I bet to some people. So we're gonna switch to the, go back to the Karma. Again, I wanna get, good with the Karma, level up my Karma. It is double, XP player, or weapon XP weekend. Oh! The Karma killed me. Okay. Okay, you got him. Hey, you just passed me right up. Then I got sniped by the TF for 1-for-1. Win some, lose some. Oh, I was hoping he'd have a weapon like a sniper, so he didn't quite get me there. Unless he was a very skilled sniper. Enemy using an advanced UAV. Shall we go? Nice. No, I don't want to pull out my pistol. I want to pull out this. Okay, fine. Just make me do that. I don't know. I should have pulled out my claw. I would have gotten some... pretty serious kills there. Nice! We getting that XP! Let's go, fam! Whoa! Reaper from behind! Let's calm down now, okay? Getting a lot of deaths here that I do not want. Okay, you know what? We're gonna... Let's see, what should we... What should we grab here real quick? Let's take the SBR. or the ESR, whatever it is. Hey, let's go. Quick scope. God, if this video fails, I'm gonna be so mad. You went right past me, mate. Thank you for dying. Better cause. Ah, no! Defeat? No way! And I'm the final cat. That is such bad luck. No! Poo! Crud. Sorry, I just knocked my mic there. Well. I'm disappointed. But anyway, I had a lot of fun in that match. You gotta believe me there. I loved that match, and I loved this video. This is going up if the file succeeds. So, thank you to all these new people. Thank you for sticking around with me. And, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.